Numerous carmakers have introduced Amazon Alexa voice commands which will activate the locks and climate control on the cars, but Toyota goes a step further with Alexa integration by bringing Alexa straight into the car. Starting in 2018, Toyota will join the likes of BMW by providing the entire Alexa voice-controlled app in Toyota and Lexus vehicles with either Intune 3.0 or Inform 2.0 infotainment systems. Though Toyota does not specifically say which models, we suspect the Camry and Sienna will certainly be the very first, since they are the only real Toyotas with Intune 3.0. With Lexus, the LC, NX, RC, and LS models all have available Inform 2.0, so any or all of these could get Alexa in 2012. Toyota suggests numerous ways users could use Alexa inside the car, for example to take notes and setting reminders, activating apps, or for controlling other smart devices, such like the heating and cooling in your house. That suggestion rings strongly to those of people inside the midst from the bomb cyclone winter storm. We imagine you will probably even have the ability to order goods from Amazon, too. Something you need that's strange is Toyota has made this leap in connectivity, but you continue to can't get Apple CarPlay or Android Auto on any Toyota or Lexus. This really is especially odd as it is safe to assume more and lots the best way to own and utilize Apple and Android products on a everyday basis and upon the road than Amazon Alexa. To not mention the undeniable fact that almost several automaker offers both systems on the vehicles. In either case, mobile Alexa presents some interesting possibilities and it is sure to become appealing to fans from the Amazon service. And though just a few models will certainly be available by it in 2018, Toyota and Lexus will expand availability in 2019.